Okay, we're back. We're still on the second dragon egg hunt. I feel like dealing with these things. This should be six if my count's right. Yeah, on the island that Doom Fortress is on, the little things I was telling you earlier that were hard as hell to kill, they look like those little, the three things on the screen right there, only they were green. I'm just hoping to get one of them. See, the little jerks are annoying. And the green ones are worse. They cast death. Whatever the death spell in this game. That's the closest thing to a chicken in this game. I would like to get one of those red boxes, one of those little white boxes with red dots, just to have one. See over 10,000 difference. Now their Big Brother green ones, right at 70,000 a piece. The only reason I know this is I managed to kill a couple of them, and then I fought the same fight without killing one of them, and it was right at 70 grand difference. That's why I know that. That's six. Now we start the worst part of the treasure hunt. If my count is accurate, we've got six of them, and the last two, one of them, the page that I was looking at, the place was... They didn't specify which cave to go into. Yeah, we got five, we got six of them right now. This was the most aggravated and upset I got at the game the entire time playing. Another reason why I prefer doing the vids, DVR, and then coming back and cammy. Over there. Sometimes my controller is just a little bit too sensitive. And sometimes the damn button would stick it on the table, so it's like, ugh. No fun. Only good thing about it is, I need to start level grinding. we're good. Like I said, I would come back later and all those goodie boxes that I skipped. That's another good thing about doing this. Because all those goodie boxes I skipped earlier, I'll come back and show where they all are. Why are they giving that this late in the game? I don't know why. Thank you. I even like the music in this part. Okay, time to take a calculated risk. That was worth it. Oh, that's one of the best spells in the game right there. Valor. That's like cure all. In other words, totally cure your whole party. I don't know if it brings a party member back alive or not, but Rally does that. And yes, Jaren will eventually get it too.